Look, I got something I got overloaded on and I got to unload, say, about 25 keys. I'll let you out for $37.50.
$37.50? Man, that's a yard and a half a piece. I can get it all day for half that money.
This ain't that shit you're used to dealing with, man. This is gold, Buffalo.
I'm gonna get a fee, $350 for it.
And you've been selling it to them squares, too.
I do all right.
Yeah, you do all right. And what you doing talking to me? Besides, I hear you got a case, man, and you dangerous.
Case ain't nothing, man. Something come up. I got in a bind and I really got to get rid of some of it.
How about that? I thought you was a man that could turn that weed, you know, move it. Got a taste on you.
You reckon you can tell how good it is just by a sniff?
The nose.
Gonna stake you out in the border, right?
I'll talk to some of my associates and we'll work something out.
Okay. I appreciate it, man. I really got my ass on sling this time.
Hey, man, what happened? I thought you could make $1 million in the record business a couple years ago. Nah, you're broke. Ain't that a bitch?
Cop and blow. You ought to know.
I'm here.
Hey, I'll be expecting a call. And watch out for falling rocks.
Tell them rocks to watch out for me.
Did you?
I probably did. I got a cover going, man.
Hey, man, I saw Moss. He said run to Jesse and Thomas, man.
When?
Oh, last week.
Wow, yeah. Man, he ought to be here by now. He's supposed to.
Are you guys getting to the band together or something?
Yeah, right. You ain't had a chance to hear them tapes yet, have you?
I got them in here, man. Hang on a minute. Cool. Say that 12, man. You gotta give me more EQ on that.
No, man, it's all the way up.
No, but this is not sound right. Maybe change the mics. Put the
3E13 on. The drums are leaking like a wino on New Year's Day. I mean, you know.
Just put it on 9 and put the drums back on 10 with a different mic and we'll have it.
It's the second time.
You got it. Man, it's just cool, man, you know. Hey, they're gonna take care of it, man. You know, it's just too freaked out and too, with that old groove, that old groove, man. Well, man, I tell you, you're kind of off with some weird bags, man. I don't know, it just ain't like you and Jesse used to do, man. Get it on, man.
That's the same thing they was telling us back then, that we was too weird.
It wouldn't hurt you to get out of that border bag for a while and try something different.
Yeah, I know, man. You know me, though, man. You know I'm a simple cat, man. I like that simple stuff, man. I mean, you know where the groove is at. That California thing, that don't get it, that far out in space music. Man, play the real thing, man. I'm running down. You know, man.
Oh, hell. I guess that's what makes horse races, ain't it?
I guess what you can do, man, when Jesse gets here, you'll know what to do, man. You cats get it together. You can do it, man. Here. It'll come together, man. You know what the proof is, man. Just work it out, man. I love you, man. I lay something on you, man. Buffalo really pulled a number on me, man. Came off lame, man. He gave me that bad shit, and my head just hurt, man. It was terrible, man. It just, you know, just nothing happens, man. I want some of that good stuff, man. I want to get high, you know, like Big Taste, you know, Big Key.
Yeah.
You sure ain't gonna be no problem?
No, hell ain't.
Let me get my manager, man.
What for?
You know, he does the bread trips, man. It's his gig, you know.
Man, I don't sell you grass.
Oh, man, but, you know, I mean, you know, it's his gig, man. You know, I want a whole big key, a big bunch.
I'll give you a key.
Oh, man, let me get it, man. Hang on a minute.
Hey, Sam!
Don't you even want to try it?
Take back your 20%, man.